A crowd of supporters surrounds Kendra Horn as a Democratic candidate defeats Republican U.S. Representative Steve Russell. Defying expectations and history itself, Horn's victory Tuesday night breaks a 44-year Republican hold on Oklahoma's 5th congressional district.
Not only did we flip the 5th, we changed the conversation. We changed the way campaigns were run in this state because we got out, we talked to our friends, we talked to our neighbors, we talked to people about issues that are important in our day-to-day lives.
Issues, she says, like affordable health care and education.
We talked about the need to change the way things are done in Washington, and guess what? That is exactly what we're going to do.
Horn taking a moment during her victory speech to thank her youngest supporters.
These young people and so many others, these are our fellows. These are the engine, the fuel that helped us get where we are.
I have spent about 6 months since May working on this campaign, phone making Tuesdays and Thursdays for 4 hours straight, canvassing on Saturdays and Sundays, hoping that I could possibly get this woman elected to Congress. And now she is here, and I could never be happier to be in the presence of someone who has made history.
In Oklahoma City, Lily Zhang, Oklahoma's News 4.